Hello friends! Here is how you can include data labels in a bar graph while working on a Microsoft Word 2007 document. Open the Word document that contains the bar graph. Click the bar graph. This displays the chart tools. Now click on the Layout tab. In the Labels group, click Data Labels and then click Show. Hope this was helpful. Have a good day.